now, we're coming to our last leg of this ideas that we've been discussing. And work is being done. But what is the rate at which this work is being done? So I might do 10 joules of work in 1 hour or 10 joules of work in just 1 second. And these two can't be the same. Right? So we have quantity to define this. It's called power, which is the rate at which work is done, or the work done divided by the time. Which means that if you have a power of, say, 5, let's define the unit in a while. It means that for every unit of time, which is in this case second, 5 joules of energies or 5 joules of work is being done. And this unit is called watt, named after James Watt. Great. Now it so happens that the watt is a pretty small unit. So usually we measure commercial units are kilowatts. So if at home, you'll probably be consuming kilowatts rather than watts. And even energy, if you want to take the commercial unit of energy, it's not really joules. Joules happen to be a very, very small unit. If we measure things in joules, we'll be talking in millions of joules or billions of joules, and that's very inconvenient. So what we do is we define something called kilowatt hour. Just like kilowatt defines power, kilowatt hour is a unit to define joules. And 1 kilowatt hour is actually 3.6 in 10 to the power of 6 joules. So 1 kilowatt hour comes to that much. So the commercial unit is a lot larger than our SI unit of 1 joule.